What's going on, everybody? It's Ndukauba, and I'm back with some more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. So last time we left off, we did the first story mode mission, and now I think we have to go talk to the Elder Kai and also do a parallel quest. I'm not sure. But either way, let's get this started. And of course, if you guys do enjoy these videos, please like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Also, let's see if we can get this video up to 200 likes, because it does me know that you guys are interested in the content, and I'll be more motivated to make more content in the future. And also, you guys already know that I changed my outfit. I also changed my skills as well to the skills I had in Xenoverse 1. And I forgot that since this is the day one edition, I have the Tao Pai Pai stick. All right, we looking kind of nice. This is kind of weird, but yeah, let's see how it functions. Woo! I'm looking nice. Oh my God, it's so fast. What? The crap is freaking fast. Oh my Lord, it's hard to control, but it's really freaking fast. I will take it. It's better than what we got in the beta. Oh, I'm not trying to learn anything right now. I just want to continue with the story mode. Okay, so I will probably do that like off screen, or if I need to, I'll do it on screen. But right now, I really just want to continue with story mode, so I want to knock all these out. This thing is so fast. Oh my Lord. Jesus. Okay, I had to talk to somebody. Okay, there we go. Offline parallel quests.
Greetings.
Okay, so we need to do the first quest, being a time patroller. Hopefully my read game is strong today, because I don't know what I was doing last episode. Dear God. Woo! Okay, now, we have the option to pick characters, right? But I'm going to give you guys a special treat. I'm going to use my man, Goku Black. Where is he? I know I have him here somewhere. There we go. Okay, I'm using my man, Goku Black.
With this body, I can do anything.
Okay. But yeah. Goku Black, man. Oh. Woo. And also, I think I'll break him down like later on. Like, I'll probably have like a video breaking down his moveset. Him specifically, but yeah. Anyways, being a time patroller, win conditions, finish Elder Kai's trial, lose conditions, all participating members have their health depleted, right?
All right, you want to know what it means to be a part of
Look
the
at his
patrol.
Aura!
Listen up, and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up!
I don't want to. Okay, there should be a few more. Okay, there's one. Okay, item game. Alright, so...
Nice. That seems to be all of them.
Yes.
Now, let's head over to the next area.
Okay, now before we actually head over to the next area, what I actually want to do is, obviously show his moves. So...
First things first. You'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask? Why, simply lock on and approach it. Bon voyage!
Okay, now, seeing that he's done talking, now I can show off his moves. Okay, so this is all of his super attacks. So we got full power charge. Look at that aura! Oh, my Lord. Okay! Alright, so there's that. We also have shockwave. I'm guessing it's similar to how it was with, the Supreme Kai in like Budokai 2 and 3, but yeah. And then we also have Aura Slide. Okay. And I think it also has like a backwards version of it. I probably won't be able to show it because I'm not locked on to anything. Oh, let me see if I can. Hold on. Okay, and then. Okay, I think it's supposed to be a multi-hit attack, but it didn't work. Okay. So I probably have to be fighting an enemy for me to actually do it. All right, next is Meteor Blow, but we've already seen that. And then his... His super attack, or his ultimate attack. So nice, bro. I can't wait to actually use all of this. Holy crap. It might actually be time. Again, like, I'm more than likely going to have a separate video of me using Goku Black. But, yeah, because I really want to break down this moveset.
Oh, you made it one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scout can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya?
He's over here. Hello? He's right here.
What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out,
Use assist to provide your friends
don't
with backup.
Just yet.
Don't worry, Krillin. I got you. It's so weird hearing, like, Goku speak with a very evil tone. It's strange.
Man, I got my clock cleaned.
It's time
Thanks.
For a counterattack.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
You're right. It's me. Okay. All right, let's see. Oh, just some Cybermen? Okay. Got some grunts to show off the old, the moves with. Where they at? Okay, there we go. So I really want to show off his new attack, so that's Aura Slide. Should I use Super Black Kamehameha? Well, yeah. Actually, wait, let me see. Oh, combo game! I am legendary! Tell me I'm wrong! Ah! Combo game! Why am I looking so nice right now? Lord have mercy!
Wait. No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Okay, so that's Elder Kai over there. Hello? Oh, there they are. Did you just see, like, Kaiwari men do, like, a freaking backflip and mug his queen? Hello, Lock on. Oh, he's behind the thing. Alright, let me see if I can. Don't fall. What? I didn't even, like, break your stamina. Come on now. Super Black Kamehameha! That's gonna be such a good attack, dear lord. Is there another one? Where? Huh? What? Okay, I don't know why these guys are here, but we got the squad. You've been challenged by a time patrol in training. Sure. You wanna catch these hands, though! Oh, so you actually get to fight more than just one now. Huh! Oh, I missed. Okay, that's fine. No. Okay, there we go. Gone. Ah! Huh! Like, I love this ult, bro. It's so nice. These guys are so strong. Why? Hmm. Okay, so we did get a material item, so that's not too bad. It sucks that doesn't connect. It would make sense, though. All right, let me throw out Shockwave for the one time. Okay. Oh, I thought I had her. Come here. Could you imagine if that connected? Hello? What am I doing? Woman, no! Yeah, but these guys have a lot of health. They're freaking bulky. I can't connect. Okay. Enough of me trying to, like, experiment. I really want to get through with this. Okay, there we go. There's no way Krillin has not finished this guy. Okay. Here. There we go. Just end it. Like, Krillin, there was no way you did not finish that by then. Higher level foes give better rewards. You might even get a Dragon Ball. Was that the point? Was I supposed to do that? I mean, what else is there for me to do? Okay, yeah, I thought it, so I was supposed to do that.
Good
oh, okay.
Good job, kid. You really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on. Isn't this...
Warning. Hello. Okay, I was about to say, bro, what?
Krillin, my man. I see somebody falling out.
Oh, is that a challenge?
Crap.
Wolf boy.
Yeah, it has been a while.
Like, I really like the comedic aspect of this game.
Holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them too?
That is so. Oh, this. His moves are nice. I'm here. Actually, I want to see if I can combo into his ult. So let me see. All right, so let me charge. One, two, three. Oh no. Okay, so you can't do. Oh, obviously I can't do it to his ult. Well, I might be able to if I just do four bars of heat. Okay, so let me charge all the way up. Let me kill Tien because he's about to die. Go straight for Yamcha. Oh, Krillin. Oh, you can! Oh! Okay, obviously, oh, okay.
All right, not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back right?
Like, I really like the fact that they made, like, Black Goku so freaking accurate, man. Well, Goku Black, I need to get used to saying his name properly, but they made him fairly accurate. Like, he's skinny, you know what I'm saying? He got the outfit looking nice. His moveset is based off of what we knew in Super before, like, he got Super Saiyan Rose. So, I kind of like the fact that this is fairly accurate, and I hope that they're going to add the Super Saiyan Rose DLC soon, which we all know it's going to happen. There's no way they're going to leave him like this. So, yeah. Also, I hope that they add it as a variation instead of just a separate character, but I mean, if we get him in general, I will be happy. But yeah, that was some Black Goku, or Goku Black. I have to get used to saying it like that. Goodness. Oh man, Goku Black, looking all kinds of sinister. Hey there, glad you're back. So how was your first parallel quest? Some people abbreviate parallel quest to PQ. You're free to take on PQs as you see fit, but they're still very important. When you go on a PQ, you can learn new techniques from history's greatest masters. It's a mission as well as an exercise. If you want to develop your strength, you should try as many PQs as you can. I got you. My man looking like Piccolo. Boosting attributes, and we already know how to do that as well as customization. Nicknames, okay. You can choose from a selection of roughly 500 words to put together a unique nickname for your character. More words can be earned by advancing the story, completing instructor quests, and your playdata. Okay. You can edit your nickname by selecting playdata from the lobby menu and pressing triangle on overall record. Okay, not bad. And then we already know about TP medals. That's an item right there, so I kind of want that. What do we get? Mr. Shape Up? Whatever. I should be able to continue the story now. I'm pretty sure I should be able to continue the story. Let me see. No, I almost fell off the thing. Okay. Sing so fast, but it's really hard to control. Okay, let's see. I should be able to continue. Hopefully I can. But I know with me doing the parallel quests, I am now able to play online. I should be able to anyway. Can I? Nobody's here. Hello? What am I supposed to do? I'm trying to continue the story. I'll just go and talk to the Supreme Kai of Time, because I should have been able to do the next story mission, and that's the whole point. I really want to start that mission. Hello? What's
up with you? Hi there.
Ooh, talk to me again. You've really been working hard out there. The Galactic Patrol are famous, or pretty famous, you know. I've always known that about you. Forget I said anything. Here, you can have this. Take care of it, or else I'll come looking for you. A sensu absence? Okay, sure. Thanking me? It's just an item. Don't get so carried away. Alright, sure. Thank you. Okay, let me just try to get back to it. I really do want to continue the story mode, and I think I'm probably overlooking something crucial. So, let's see. Oh, I have to go talk to the Supreme Kai of Time. The Supreme Lolly of Time. Welcome back. It's good to see you. Well, how were the Academy and Parallel Quests? You can use them to help you grow nice and strong. I'm looking forward to seeing you develop into a mighty warrior. And then shops, Super Souls and Key Blast types. I am pretty sure we already know about all that. Okay. Now, again, the main thing is I should be able to continue with the story now. It's just, do I have to go back over there? Or let me check the map. Yeah, okay, now we can continue. Oh! Yes. This thing is, it's so fast, but it's uncontrollable. But I mean, it's definitely a good alternative to moving around quickly before you get flight. So, yeah. Anyways, let's go back to Parallel Quest, because... Oh, before I do. Boost attributes. So customize attributes. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3. All right, there we go. Nice and balanced. Well, for the most part. There he is. Okay, now we can continue. My man, the Elder Kai. Yes. Blast, there does not seem to be any end to these changes to history. Oh, hello there. You couldn't have come at a better time. Alterations in history have been made across multiple different eras. We could really use your help out there. Don't let us down. Although, are you sure you're strong enough to take on this challenge? You have been appointed to the elite unit, but I think you could use some more training. Well, if you insist, I won't be the one to stop you. Are you sure you want to proceed? Yes. In that case, there's a moment in history when the Saiyans attacked the Earth, and the Earthlings set out for Planet Namek. Which history do you want to choose? Oh, so you do get to choose. Okay. I guess I'll do Earth's history, because I'm still, you know, doing the Saiyan Saga. I see. In that case, you may need to head to the Time Vault, but please be careful out there. Okay. No more reading for me.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Bro, I got you. It might actually be time, though. I really do look exactly like my character. We literally look like squad. That's crazy. Saiyan Siege. Defend the Earth. Win conditions. Reduce Nappa's health to a certain amount, and lose conditions is if my health is depleted. That's a creepy smile. Yeah, they recommend me being on level 5 for this mission, but I'm fairly certain I know what I'm doing.
Who are you?
And if it's just Nappa, I don't think I'm going to have a hard time at all.
You can hold your own, of course.
Actually, I'm trying to figure out, when are we able to transform? Oh wait, and I forgot, boy, I got the moves! Yes! Come here. Stamina break! Oh, I missed. Ah! Okay. There we go. It's automatic stamina break! I'm going to enjoy this move in story mode, bro. Bam! Oh crap. I'm looking like Frieza when I'm using that move. Oh crap, it does have load up on it though, so that is a bad thing. Oh, so we can't even damage Nappa anymore. There we go. Yeah, also recommended levels level 5. But this is Nappa we're talking about, bro. That was beyond easy. And we got some more points. Next. Turles, the other Saiyan. Win conditions. Reduce Turles' health a certain amount. Lose conditions is if my health is depleted. I mean, the original Black Goku.
Who in the universe is that? It's not supposed to be there. Looks like a
square
sometimes. In fact, he looks just like Goku.
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say,
Would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want.
Oh.
Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing desperate.
Just like me for some reason.
Wanderers like us, we should stick to that.
Don't listen to any of that dribble. His hearts are all of your people.
Oh. So you're not interested, eh?
Take the combo!
This guy looks just like me for some reason.
Yo, he already said
that. Of course, you and me look alike, Captain. Little low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I am done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Terminus.
There it is.
My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent. Team work to bring him down.
All right, then. Hmm.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hello?
Hurry after him.
Oh, why was I looking so crispy? Somebody tell him, bro. Oh my lord. All right, so we got some more points. Next. The saga is actually fairly short. Like, I hope that all the sagas aren't this short, though. But I mean, like, this is good for the Saiyan saga.
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
Gone. Saiyan brutality beyond the limits. Win conditions, defeat all enemies. Lose conditions is if our health gets depleted.
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here. Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
What can someone explain to me why Nappa is so swole?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
There we go, gone.
Tien.
Take the butt. Oh, I don't have enough key.
Going to let you get away with this!
Give me that. That stamina's mine. There we go.
Hurry up and beat him.
Okay, Nappa, it's time for you to die. There we go. Let me charge up my key. Crap, there's no way Goku's about to die! What? How did I miss? Goodness, Goku, you can't be that weak! Get him! There we go. Die! Remember who you're fighting. Ah! Oh, yes. Actually, I should have continued that combo by throwing out Ki Blast. Actually, I want to end it with Justice Combination. I'm gonna be that guy. Yeah, just stand there. Okay. I need you to die.
You'll pay for this.
Ah!
connection! What?
I literally had Final Shine from the get-go. That's crazy. An A, though? Well, okay, I can understand because Goku almost died. Wasn't too bad, though. I'm actually not ready for this. Okay, power times 10 times 2. Great Ape transformation. Win conditions, defeat all enemies. Lose conditions is if our health gets depleted. I'm actually not ready for this. Whew. Okay, fighting great battles. We already know how to do this. Oh! Let's go after Nappa first.
A monster!
Freaking Lord. He keeps on turning. I can't get behind him. Okay, actually, let me charge up, start using ults. That'll be the best way to knock out their stamina.
That killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
There you go. This should do it. Yup. Stamina gain. Okay. I don't think we're strong enough to really, like, attack him and deal some damage, so we're going to have to grab his tail a lot. That did nothing! What?! Of course he does that attack out of all of them. And into a hell, I know he did not just combo me. That's actually crazy. I need you to die. Lord have mercy. Okay, I better go for a steal because I couldn't get to him on time. Why am I on Vegeta? What? Why was I locked onto Vegeta? That's ridiculous. Goku, you've got to help me out. There was no reason for me to have locked onto Vegeta when Nappa's right there, bro. Okay. Lock onto the tail! Thank you! Like, I have no idea why it locked me onto Vegeta at all. That made no sense. Yeah, we're not strong enough to really, like, knock him out. We don't have enough, strength. Okay. It's also really not good that they're grouped up together, too. Hello, die. That really did nothing. Get his tail. There we go. Yeah, this might take a while. Actually, what I'm going to try to do is, because I'm fairly certain that if I charge him with Emperor's Death Beam, it's not really going to obviously break all of his stamina. So what I'll do is, I'll hit him with it first, then I'll charge again, and then hit him with it one more time, and that should do decent damage. Okay, so let's charge. Goku is literally doing nothing. Why are you hiding behind a rock? You are such a failure, Goku. Okay, there we go. I hit him with Epic's Death Beam. Hopefully this does something. Get to it! Okay, there we go. So we just have to break his stamina one more time and we should be fine. who's literally doing nothing but us. Crazy. Ow. Hello. Oh, if you're aiming at Goku, by all means, go ahead, because knock him out of there, please. But either way, I need you to die! Do I have to win by grabbing his tail? Are you kidding me? Like, I was attacking him and it wasn't even, like, connecting. That's insane. Okay, there goes Nappa. Alright, now it's time. I'm not about to get hit by that. Okay, I just got ran over. Vegeta has much more health too. Oh, this is gonna be frustrating. I'm not sure if just this combination will really do anything. Emperor's Death Beam did nothing. That's... Whew. Come on, I've gotta knock him out. Like, die, what you think this is? And his stamina comes back so fast. Ooh, I was not getting hit by that. No. Like, I wish God of Destruction's anger would just automatically wipe out his stamina. Ooh. It does a good portion, actually. Nice, he can't even move from that spot. Because I totally it... Okay, whatever. We're gonna beat him, that's the main point, so. Emperor's Death Beam. There you go, Goku! Help me out! I'll go for the tail. There we go. Alright, I really wanna beat him quickly because this is gonna take a while. He's probably gonna use Hell, isn't he? Yep. This isn't good either. Like, I think I can hold it down, but still. I really don't want Goku to die. Okay, so Goku died. You can come after me, that's fine. As long as I destroy you, then I'm freaking fine. I don't need Goku. Okay, that works.
Go on. I'll go with you.
Yes. Right, we got some more decoys. Yes. I got hit by it. Okay, now I have to use the freaking the item. Oh, the item wasn't equipped. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Okay, now I have to play super cautious. Oh, I gotta be super careful now. Oh, thank God I've. If that hit me, that would have been really bad. I could have sworn I added the item on, though, but I didn't. That's really freaking bad, actually. Okay, let's just try to rack up as much damage as possible. I can do one more full swing, and then grab him! Okay, there we go. Goku died again? Okay, Goku. You're supposed to be the savior. Thanks. Okay, I need to make sure I keep as much health as possible. If I can at least knock out his stamina one more time, then I should be fine and be able to knock him out, so. Charge, 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 charge. Okay. Now, die! Alright, just a bit more. Okay. And grab. Okay, this should knock him out. Die, die, die. There we go.
Alright.
Damn it! My tail!
Trust me, fam, you don't need it anyway. Clear! That was bad. Oh my lord. That was really bad.
You're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
And there he goes. Yes.
Welcome back.
Very nicely done.
Good to have you back.
The squad. The actual squad.
What? Welcome back to you two.
Yeah, it was rough out there. I'm sorry. Failed in my mission.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Ahem. A proper introduction is in order.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks. I'm in charge of the Time Patrol. In a manner of speaking, I guess. This here is my partner. You see, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions. But there have been so many changes in history lately that we're a bit short-handed. That's why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai. These two have told me that you're quite capable. They say that you're a cut above the rest, apparently. Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent. I never said anything like that. You've got a long way to go, recruit.
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored. But there are far too many anomalies. Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
They got away from me this time, but we've seen this before. It's them. Yes, the pair I was chasing are the ones behind all of this. They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
And who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the past. The wicked scientist Toa, and her abominable creation, Mira.
And there it is.
Phew. Looks like I overdid it a bit.
I've been looking for you, Turles, slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business. Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But that's all!
But now, now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Mm-hmm. Do you have what I asked for?
Yes, you can take it with you. The demon realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. You can count on it.
Well, you know what to do.
I wonder about that.
You know, you should really just reprogram those two.
They're fine, Mira. Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own. Besides, I have everything well in hand.
That's freaking insane, holy. My man, Timebreaker Bardock, bruh. Timebreaker Bardock. How do they even get him? That's what I'm trying to figure out. What? Like, I need answers, holy. Man, this loading time, bro. No, but I'm really trying to figure out, how did they get Bardock? That's the one thing I'm really trying to figure out. That doesn't make any sense. I'm fairly certain they're probably going to explain it later on, but still. Hey there, how are you doing? It looks like you're getting the hang of the time patrol. I never doubted you for a second. I'm thinking I'll explain to you about how to investigate the large rift in time. A rift in time is what we call the strange areas where changes in history have led to fissures in the very fabric of time itself. Investigating such areas and resolving the problem is one of the most important jobs of the time patrol. Although most rifts can be resolved by simply eliminating the cause of the problem within, these large rifts in time are so gigantic that the sheer amount of people and objects involved is on a massive scale. Maybe it'd be faster if you just went and saw for yourself. Go check it out. To visit a large rift in time, you need to be able to access the time miniatures. You know what the time miniatures are, right? They're those things floating in the sky above Canton City. Oh, that's right, you still can't use flight yet. In that case, you'll need to ask the transfer shop. At present, there are a total of 5 large rifts in time. You can use the transfer shop to reach all of them. There are others who have investigated similar incidents, so try asking them for more info. Okay. Time miniatures are those floating things. Yes. When we have to go them, they take us to the separate areas like Boo's Place, Namek, and all that stuff. Okay, I would, but I think this is a very long episode, so I'm going to end it here, and we'll continue with that in the next one. But yeah, with that being said, that's the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Of course, if you did, please like the video, share with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter at NdukaubaYT. And if you want to stay updated for all the videos I upload, don't forget to ring my bell. And as always, thanks for watching. See you guys later.